loose, I fear you. Still I'm afraid to tell you all that I've done. Are you done forgiving? Or can you look past my pretending? Lord, I'm so tired of defending what I've become. What have I become?
We asked him if he wanted prayer, and he was more than willing like to get prayer. And we asked him what he wanted prayer for, and the first thing he said was his daughters. And it was pretty cool, the fact that the first thing that came to his mind wasn't himself, but it was his daughters. Like he was quite emotional about it, so I think he really appreciated it. And the fact that we're coming out, and even a little thing like that can bring someone like joy.
Times that you bend when my love is over, it's underneath, it's inside, it's in between. These times you're healing, and when your heart breaks, the times that you feel like you've fallen from grace, the times you're hurting, the times that you heal, the times you go hungry and are tempted to steal, in times of confusion and chaos and pain, I'm there in your sorrow under the weight of your shame, I'm there through your heartache, I'm there in the storm, my love I will keep.